biggest thing in all sports, not just baseball, is, I mean, with everything, is your mindset. How are you coming in every single day? Are you trying to get better? What's your mindset? Because you're going to be tested in this game. You're going to fail. So are you mentally tough to be able to always work on your brain and be ready and to perform? Because if you're not mentally tough and you don't have the right mindset, you're gonna crumble probably, and you're not gonna be able to handle not only performing every day, but also performing in the big moments. And that's kind of what separates, you know, the regular players from the great players, is executing well under pressure. And in order to do that, your brain and your mindset have to be locked in, right? You have to do a lot of visualization techniques, and then sometimes even when you succeed and you achieve something great, immediately your brain has to shift back to, I need to get back to work. What's the next goal? You have to understand that you're gonna be humbled, you're gonna fail, but if you're mentally tough, you can handle the process of being able to train mentally every single day over and over, even if you need to make things up in your head just to be locked in for a workout, right? Sometimes I make things up in my head and get angry just for one workout, not even for a game, just so I can get after it for the workout. So, and I think that's kind of what separates a lot of guys, you know, their mindset. I play with a lot of guys that they have so much talent, but mentally they're not there. And for you to understand that, you know, your mind and your body work together, if you're able to learn that and learn who you are as a person, as a player, and grow, that's going to be huge.